Hey, Kerrie Roberts here with the beautiful writers of What Are You Afraid Of? Talking about what we're afraid of. And what I am most afraid of is failure and disappointment in myself. And that has always been my biggest fear.
Me, I'm afraid of everything.
Shake it out. What are you afraid of?
I'm really afraid of being on camera right now. Does that, like, terrifies me?
All right, we're going to let her warm up for a second.
We should ask the dog first what he's afraid of.
What are you afraid of, Ziggy?
Ziggy's afraid of large moving garbage cans.
Ziggy! Aw, hi, Ziggy. Paula, what are you afraid of?
I'm not afraid of anything. I guess I'm afraid of cancer. And other people that I love having cancer and anything to do with it.
Steffi, what are you afraid of?
I'm afraid of losing people I love. I've already lost both my parents, and I'm afraid of losing anybody else. Mm.
She knows she's gonna cry.
Oh, no, it's okay.
Being compared to the girl who has everything, not living up when the whole world's watching, being the last to get there and the last to know. You scream at the top of your lungs when no one's listening. You're scared.